Yeah, back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know what we're here for, the music. Let's get to it.
The time's for a change. See the luck I've had can make a good man turn.
Oh, this is older Morrissey right here. Okay.
So please, please, please let me have who I want this time.
Still sound fine.
Haven't had a dream in a long time, but see the life I've had can make a good man bad.
I can imagine.
So, for once in my life, let me have who I want. Lord knows it would be the first time. Lord knows it would be the first time. I haven't had a dream in a long time, but see the life I've had can make a good man bad. So for once in my life, let me have who I want. Lord knows it would be the first time. Lord knows it would be the first time.
I don't know if this is like writing from his life, but the life that I seen on that stage, you could be a good guy turn bad for sure. I said that on the first video, it would be hard pressed not to be an egotistical maniac. The love that he gets on that stage, there's no way not to have like a god complex, because they were rushing the stage every performance to get in his presence. So if he's, it got to be talking from like a real life perspective. But he sounded great vocally, they sounded great instrumentally as a band. Looked like he got a little emotional at the end of that. I don't know if that was like his last performance or he was on his farewell tour or something like that, but that crowd had him emotional. That performance had him emotional. That's why I said he got to be talking from like a real life perspective. But still fire. Fire. He sounded great vocally.